tronc commun.
It's looked like we have not been the priority for the CN since the beginning of the strike, and that's why we are here today. We asked Mr. Trudeau to put the pressure on the Canadien National to make sure that the propane transportation is the priority of the priority. We need, because of the season, because of the situation, we need the propane right now, not in 1 week or 2 weeks, right now.
It was possible to have a better planification for the propane the week ago and for the week which comes. I think that they are the principal responsible of this crisis. I think that the problem is at the same level, but it's only the green farmers that they are impacted until now by this crisis. All other sectors of the economy, they have enough propane to continue their activities.
I'm here today because I don't have any propane and I have grain in my silo, which I can't dry. It has to be dry really soon because I don't want to lose it. I don't know if a special bill would be the answer, because I don't want the government to go against the Teamsters, but I don't know if the CN is right to do that. I don't know if they do that on purpose.